Ureter. Renal vein. Renal artery. Interlobular artery. Interlobular vein. Arcuate vein. Minor calyxes. Major calyxes. Renal pelvis. The kidney is composed of the ureter, renal artery, renal vein, interlobular vein, interlobular artery, renal pyramids, the medulla. Kidney cortex, renal capsule, renal pelvis, and renal hilus.
All right, I think that was good.